the Fukushima nuclear power plant. Japan wrecked from the 2011 earthquake and tsunami is disposing of 1.2 million tons of radioactive water into Pacific Ocean. A massive amount of contaminated water has seeped into the cool reactor of Tokyo Electric Power Plant that suffered core meltdowns in the 2011 earthquake and tsunami. TEPCO is building more tanks, but the space will, however, run out by the summer of 2022. The contaminated water increases about 170 tons per day. The Japan government earlier considered two options: to dump contaminated water into the ocean or evaporate it into the atmosphere. The most advanced solution would be to filter the radioactive water by an ALPS filtering system before releasing it. This will reduce the concentration of radioactive material except for tritium to a normal level, but Japan will need extra equipment to this plan and preparations will take about 2 years. There are amid growing concerns over its impact on environment. The Japanese Prime Minister says the only option is to dilute the radioactive water and drain it into the ocean. The government has not yet completely decided. A cabinet meeting on the matter this month will help to reach a final decision.